we hope to provide more opportunities for Singaporeans to assess their professionalism in one aspect, for example. And we all know that most Singaporeans are better in translating from Chinese to English, right? So that's why we want to offer this platform so that those who are stronger in English, they are able to assess them, and then with this certificate, at least their future employer and users know that, okay, this person is good at from China, good at translating from Chinese to English, so I will hire him for this purpose. And for some students who has a stronger command in Chinese and then do better job, then of course you introduce the other one. But then for those who have excellent command and who could do a good job in both directions, then we encourage you to take two, and then definitely this will help you to have a better bargaining power as well as more opportunities.
Can I quickly add something? With due respect to Cathy, which offers exam in two directions in a single sitting. I understand that it is international practice to have single directions in this kind of exam. And the reason I think is that they advocate translating into your native mother tongue. So they actually don't encourage me to take translating into English. But because Singapore is different, English is our language of habitual use. It's still acceptable. And one reason I think this is a better system is that many professional translators actually translate into one direction, in one direction in their mother tongue. They don't need to prove proficiency in translating into their B language. So I think this may be a more reasonable arrangement. Thank you.
Okay, final question.